This is open garbage. The people throw this garbage. They don't want to touch it. But these people are without the shoes, without the hand gloves, without the mask. They'll keep doing this thing. So aren't they human? Why don't we oppose this thing? Why don't we try to invent something, to manage something for these humans too? Now see, it's openly being thrown inside and it is mixed with the air and affecting others too.